Hello everyone, welcome back to Risk of Rain 2 with your host Alfred Monty. And let's get back to the survivors. We're gonna be playing some MUL-T. Everyone's favorite, or perhaps second favorite robot, that survivor in a long while. So this is my loadout. I really do like the rebar puncher, and I really like the auto nail gun. Big fans of this basic loadout here. Maybe one day we can do the double power saw gimmick build, but right now we're just gonna be doing rebar and auto nail gun. We're also gonna be doing retool so we can have two equipment, and we're also gonna do the janitor skin, of course, on soon. And yeah, we're just gonna right to it. Ooh. Hey. Let's see. See if we can make some fast. Rebar is probably better for now anyway. If I can aim. Definitely better for wisps, that's for sure. Alright. Over here. I've got to take movement speed. Movement speed, I'm all right with it. We'll check out what's in that banger there. If that's a crowbar, I'm probably gonna take it. Now with larger enemies, that's where the nail gun starts to shine. Just look at that. This is tricky. I think we're just gonna do the boss now. Hope it's not wandering vagrant. Well, is what it is. Bright side, we're shredding. Okay, I got my breath there. Oh, I really would also like to have some equipment as well. Attack speed will also be really good. I'm gonna do a quick scan. I That was pretty good. Very happy to get that healing drone and the lens beam. Potion armor bleeding. I'm not really using my M2 that much, which I definitely should be. I got the repulsion armor playing though. A few more enemies. A lot of chance shrines, aren't there? Got some green items, okay. Gonna fight the boss. Remember those chests back there. We're gonna hope this is Stone Titan. That would be great. Deathmark does absolutely nothing right now. Point. 3 bars piercing. Very situational, but when it comes up, it's very sus. Let's grab some chests. Oh, that's a big one. The bombs. One more chance, shrine. I'm right over there. Okay. Other lens makers. Also the potion. Power elixir. Get two. Okay, we should just go. It's over here because I have to export this side. Couple times. Helpful. I don't know if it was worth it. But 15% chance to just block all damage. Sounds good. Would have been nice if I made time for the Prion Accumulator, but especially on this character where I get the extra equipment, but get a lot of money. Really? That's just with one. Four times, cool. That's the game. Wait, hold. This may or may not get insane. Depending on if this boss is an overlord or not. Just do it now and then explore a little bit after. There's no way which boss this is gonna make us pick a lot. That's good. Feels pretty good right now. You just need a few more items from the stage and I'll feel fairly confident. Utility item? Backup mag? That makes me feel pretty good. Ooh. Hold your nail tick. I do see chests on the platform here. I'm thinking. Oh. Steak. That's a lot of stacks very, very quickly. Okay. Oh, I see a gap over there. Head stompies? Oh. business. 500. No more fall damage, so I'm very happy about that. Do rusty key. There's Rex. Green's going in. Rick. I don't really have any healing. So I'm gonna try and get as many comments as I can and invest in that mocha printer. Right here too! special. What's the cooldown of the... no. Roach. I think we need to get rid of the elixir as well as the watch. Because that's going to be a lot better in a very general sense. In the same way, we have two ways to stun. It's fine. Right, so I believe this is the first time I've actually filled around a lot with the scrappers and the printers. So I'm hoping this gives me a huge power spike. Focus. About the Mocus. Sticky bomb, not necessary. Then we'll get rid of both goat hooves for the Mocus. Where the mobs are of the issues. Up for the goat hooves being swapped out. I Octavia? Well, I feel comfortable doing just a random one. Red tape. Fine. Okay. One more. Yeah, that's fine. I'm feeling pretty good about my situation right now. Oh, there's chest aid! Grab the chest over here. Gain money very quickly. Let's see if there are chests on this platform here. Yeah, we can do a harder boss. Okay. A strip soldier syringe. Wood sprite for the passive healing. Yeah. The whisper. Damn. This is double healing? Hey. So now I'm only afraid of the Malachite enemies. But those will become a lot more plentiful as time goes on. Is pretty good. Where's the box? I'll be back for everything in the air. I have so much healing right now, because with the planula, I'm gonna heal, because of rejuvenate, I'm gonna heal 30 whenever I take an instance of damage. For each hit, I just heal 30. With the leeching seeds, I heal 2 per ale, I believe. It might be slightly less, but either way. And also with my lens makers, my scythes, I'm doing great. Grab equipment. We'll be off. Well, I would like to grab the credit card. Fireworks. Big fan of fireworks. Stocks. I don't think the fuel cells would be worth it right now. We'll roll one. Getting double tonic with the fuel cells makes that a permanent time. But I don't want Spinal Tonic right now. We already had a run with Spinal Tonic, so I think we're just gonna go. Oh, take me out. Let's zoom. And we haven't even been taking advantage of head stompers yet. Well, because of the stunning effect of mine. So let's not forget the razor wire. Buy that. Then we have a shrine. Hit it. Good. Chest there. Of course, this is a few chests here in a row. There are. Alright. Grenade. Fine. we can just head out. I feel like we're just cruising. And I'm confident enough to do this. Looks like that's probably better. Especially with the amount of fuel cells I have. Some drones, got items. Grab that. We got ourselves the cycles. I died for a second.
Back.
should probably just fight the boss first and then get the sword. Oh, that sounds like a great idea. Back to square one. Right here the whole time. Okay. Disciples do the work at this point. So if you guys really did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment down below. I will post the mod profile also down in the description for R2 Mod Man. And if you want to see more things out for Monty, please subscribe and hit the bell for all my latest notifications and for all my new content. Rose, I'll be playing. I think I have been thinking about playing with a company of some friends, but we'll see how that goes. But now, let's go obliterate. Jeez. You done? Good. Obliterate. Rifting. Alright. So again, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more Alfred Monty content, please subscribe and hit the bell for all things Alfred Monty. If you like this video, please like and comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful rest of your night. Bye-bye.